Hello, everyone. Alright. So we have a frostbite ring, basically. It's not a full frostbite, it's actually a multitask ring. So I guess we can continue. I don't think there's nothing that important in there. We'll look it up later, but now we're done with that side. We're on this side now. I'll come back to him. There's something down here too. Just had to get rid of that guy. Hello, person unknown. Hey. Come down. There we go. There's a ladder. I didn't even know there was a ladder here. Black firewood. Nothing? I just wonder there was something. Okay. Nope. There was a ladder. Where did that ladder go? Oh, there we go. Oh, there it is. Oh yes. Now I'm about to get my other stuff. Why do I need to be on the other side, don't I? Poop. How do I get up there? Okay, I'm gonna be mad at myself if I don't pay attention where I'm going. Lever! There we go. Okay. Listen. Where did he go? Are you under me? Yeah, you are. I'm not gonna be able to snipe him. No! Yes, magical swords. Jesus! I just went flying. But at least the gate's open. All right. Oh yeah. Killed that. Wait a minute! How is it, how am I able to get up there? Oh, now that's teasing me. I might not be able to see those 50,000 souls again. Come on. Give me your back. No! Damn it! Back to him. Healing him, please. Thank you. All that for that. No, come on. Oh, well, I think I killed all the healers, though. That's a good sign. Bad sign. I love how there's nothing right there. And here's a bad sign. This. But this is a short time. Open. This is a short cut. Here. How far is it up? Dang it.